Hi everybody, it's Okalima, and today I'm going to be doing some, I guess sounds with the stuff I got for Easter, or some of the stuff that I thought would be good for ASMR. This is the little box my candy and stuff was brought to me by the Easter Bunny. Flowers on it. Also has this grass stuff. Thank you. also have this other basket. It's a little different. I guess this is some sort of plastic. It's flexible and it's just over a wire frame. And it also has some grass. I like the way this one sounds. It's like a deep drum. Sorry if you can hear. The next thing I have is very simple, and it's, I did get this in my Easter basket, it's popcorn, popsicle, sorry, I know you can't see it, it's a very strange setup I have, I just thought it would be nice and crinkly. I can smell it from here. It actually smells really good. Whoops. The helpful popping tip. Stopping and restarting the microwave while popping may result in a reduced popped volume. If your microwave does not sufficiently pop the popcorn, next time try raising the bag off the floor of the oven using an inverted microwavable glass plate. Don't use plastic or paper. Melting or scorching can occur. Do not cook popcorn on plastic rotating turntable because melting can occur. That's how I always make my popcorn on one of those things. To improve popping results, preheat a cup of water on high for 1 minute in microwave oven. Remove cup of water and proceed with popping instructions. That's interesting. Maybe there's water vapor. Boil. Water wouldn't boil after 1 minute in my microwave. Okay, I'm done with your popcorn. And the last thing is this bunny dollar that I have not eaten because I opened it and I liked the foil sounds. I'll eat it eventually. I kind of outlined with my finger, if you can tell. I pressed into the foil so that the indentations on the chocolate bar would show up. probably Russell Stover note. The packaging is correct.